There are about 60 cat breeds, which are a domestic species of small carnivorous mammal. It is the only domesticated species in the family Felidae. Domestic cats are found in every house in a village due to their ability to kill rodents. A cat can live up to 20 years and can be a good companion to humans. Kittens are fun and provide us a lot of entertainment and companionship. Cat has a mind of its own, but it can be extremely loyal to an owner. A cat can either be a house cat, a farm cat, or a feral cat, which ranges freely and avoids human contact. Cats are a solitary hunter, but a social species, and can hear sounds too faint or too high. Its night vision and sense of smell are well developed, so that they never fail while hunting. Female domestic cats give birth to kittens from spring to late autumn, often ranging from 2 to 5 kittens. As of 2021, there were an estimated 220 million owned and 480 million stray cats in the world. The domestic cat is the second most popular pet, after the dog, in the world. Earlier it was thought that cat domestication began in ancient Egypt, from around 3100 BC, but recent archaeology studies and genetics have shown that their domestication occurred in Western Asia, around 7500 BC. A male cat is called a dom, or tomcat, and an unspayed female cat is called a queen, or a molly if spayed. A juvenile cat is referred to as a kitten, and a group of cats is known as clouder, or glaring. The scientific name of domestic cats was proposed by Carl Linnaeus in 1758 as Felis catus. In 2003, the International Commission on Zoological Nomenclature ruled that the domestic cat is a distinct species, namely Felis catus. In 2007, it was considered a subspecies, F. Sylvestris catus, of the European wildcat, following results of phylogenetic research. In 2017, the IUCN Cat Classification Task Force followed the recommendation of the ICZN in regarding the domestic cat as a distinct species, Felis catus. The domestic cat is a member of the Felidae, a family that had a common ancestor about 10 to 15 million years ago. The domesticated cat and its closest wild ancestor are diploid, and both possess 38 chromosomes and roughly 20,000 genes. The earliest known for taming of an African wildcat was excavated close by a human Neolithic grave in Shilarocombos, southern Cyprus, dating to about 7500 to 7200 BC. Scientists therefore assume that African wildcats were domesticated by early human and were tamed by Neolithic farmers to get rid of house mouse, and this relationship between early farmers and tamed cats lasted thousands of years. During domestication, cats have undergone only minor changes in anatomy and behavior, and they are still capable of surviving in the wild. Cats in their normal, relaxed position keep their claws sheathed, with the skin and fur around the paws, toe pads. Cats can voluntarily extend their claws on one or more paws during hunting or self-defenses, climbing, kneading, or for extra traction on soft surfaces. Cats shed the outside layer of their claw sheaths when scratching rough surfaces. Cats have excellent night vision and can see at only 1/6 the light level required for human vision, as cats have a tapetum lucidum, which reflects any light that passes through the retina back into the eye, thereby increasing the eye's sensitivity to dim light. The domestic cat has rather poor color vision, and only 2 types of cone cells, optimized for sensitivity to blue and yellowish green. Its ability to distinguish between red and green is limited. Cats have relatively few taste buds compared to humans, 470 or so versus more than 9,000 on the human tongue. Cats also have a distinct temperature preference for their food, preferring food with a temperature around 38 degrees Celsius, which is similar to that of a fresh kill, and routinely rejecting food presented cold or refrigerated, which would signal to the cat that the prey item is long dead and therefore possibly toxic or decomposing. The whiskers of a cat are highly sensitive, which provide information on the width of gaps and on the location of objects, in the dark, both by touching objects directly, and by sensing air currents. They also trigger protective, blink reflexes to protect the eyes from damage. According to myths in different cultures, cats have 9 lives, but in Italy, Germany, Greece, Brazil, and some Spanish-speaking regions, they are said to have 7 lives, while in Arabic traditions, a cat has 6 lives. Some cultures are superstitious about black cats, like a black cat crossing our path can either bring good or bad luck to peoples. In mid-16th century France, cats would be burnt alive as a form of entertainment.